Here, give it to me again.
When the Conch Republic seceded, they seceded from the United States, actually only for one day, but we seceded from the United States in protest for the ridiculous Border Patrol roadblock.
Is that when they were looking in the glove compartments and under the seats for illegal aliens?
Yeah.
I remember that. I was living in Miami at the time.
Under the seats and especially in the ashtrays.
Oh, yeah, because there might be an illegal alien hiding right in your ashtray and you'd never know it.
Yeah. What they were actually looking for, of course, was certain contraband that some folks like to smoke.
And they couldn't do that because that's illegal to search somebody for that, right?
Well, no, it's not illegal to search somebody for it, but it was a little ridiculous because, for one thing, everybody knew about the roadblock, and so therefore nobody was carrying any contraband. The only people that actually got caught, believe it or not, were a couple of Fort Lauderdale cops off duty coming down to Fort Lauderdale on vacation, and they found a couple roaches in their ashtray.
And they forgot. They forgot about the roadblock, huh?
Yeah.
That's
so
funny.
Anyhow, that was...
There it is. Well, it's about time for you start stop capping and start drumming, huh? Thanks, Admiral Finbar. Appreciate it, brother. Oh, we all know the words of this song, right?
No.
No?